You Don't Want a Unicorn by Amy Dyckman. Wait! You were gonna wish for a unicorn, weren't you? Wishing for a unicorn is a big mistake. Just step away and... Uh-oh. Things are about to get... ugly. Trust me. Sure, having a unicorn seems fun at first. All right, super fun. Fine, it's awesome, okay? But it's not worth it. What you don't know is unicorns shed and scratch. And no matter how hard you try, unicorns can't be house trained. You don't want that. Trust me. Don't even get me started on the jumping, the chewing, and the burping. Hey, not bad. You probably could pull this off. If it wasn't for the biggest top secret nobody knows about it problem with having a unicorn. Unicorns live in groups, and when a unicorn gets lonely, it calls a friend. No, right when you're thinking this could be double super fun, there's another one, and another, and another. Great, you've unleashed the most destructive force in the universe. A unicorn party! I told you, why didn't you trust me? Quick, grab your piggy bank. Run! You have to wish them away. Phew! Yeah, that one needs to go back, too. It's for the best. Trust me. Cheer up! You could get a goldfish, or a nice rock, or... Uh-oh. Stop! You don't want one of those, either. Trust me.